Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes how to add your favorites folder to quick access in Windows 10. Open File Explorer. Browse folder location you want to add quick access. Right click, quick access. Click, pin current folder to quick access. Your folder is added to quick access. I hope this video tutorial helps to you. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.